Bibinja 2018 Season 3, Double Wahala is in its day 10 and we are getting to know our housemates better, the good, the bad, and the ugly side of them. Rico Suave, real name Patrick Fakoya, is still one of the housemates who has kept it cool on live TV. He has shown he is your go-to guy for a good gist and fun. But what do you know about this Bibinja housemate? Read 8 Things You Didn't Know About Bibinja 2018's Buff Man, Angel. Here are 7 facts that you didn't know about Rico Suave. 1. He was born in 1992. 2. He studied law at Babcock University. 3. Though a trained lawyer, he went on to pursue a career in acting, which has been his dream since he was young. 4. He is known for his role as Toby in the Ebony TV Life 101. 5. Rico enjoys swimming and singing. He has released a few singles. 6. Rico says he is a lion at heart, a protector who likes to stand up for the oppressed. 7. Rico hates people who tell lies. Let's see how he survives in the house then.